Businessman Munnalal Halwai has said he will appeal in the Supreme Court against the recommendations by anti-corruption branch to close his complaint against former IGP Sunil Garg for lack of evidence. He says he has provided ample evidence such as audio recording and transfer of money proof. Munnalal says even though the Sessions Court had ordered to register his FIR, the ACB purposely delayed to do so till 18 February 2018, thereby giving chance to Sunil Garg to file a petition in the High Court to obtain interim relief from registering an FIR against him.
The ACB, while closing the case, have suppressed many facts. So also the official involved in closing the matter on the behalf of him without taking opinion. I will be moving for the contempt made by ACB while closing the case. Even if his challenge is that I am a false, I challenge him. If he is ready to come under narcolepsy lie detector test, even I am ready, the truth will come out. Late Shri Manohar Parikar, Honorable Minister, as he was ailing from his health problem, and I think without his approval, they have just, without taking his signature or approval, they have closed my report. I am very sure Manohar Parikar will not do this wrong things. I am 100% sure. He knows that I am on my right track, but he will not close my case. They have, in absence of Manohar Parikar, late Manohar Parikar, they have done all these things of closure of my case, which I am asking RTI, which I am still not being given till today, which I will be filing appeal against this or even be on 27/3/2019.
Our video journalist is Shachik in Ponji.